There are several NGOs, including Anuranjan, who has been looking after the consumables and other costs and supporting them morally and socially. And it's the biggest moral booster for these girls to come amongst you, stand on this stage, and face the world like a normal girl. And I'm really obliged to Anu for giving this opportunity.
Guys, before we start the show, there is just a few people I'd like to call on stage, because after that the show is going to be a seamless show, and I know you guys are